Hello friends, my name is Nitesh Sharma and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to review the most awaited movie of all time, Dil Bechara. So basically, Dil Bechara will always be remembered as Sushant Singh Rajput's last movie. Watch this movie simply to witness Sushant Singh Rajput's last. If we talk about cast and crew, here is the cast and crew. Mukesh Chhabra is the director of this movie. Sushant Singh Rajput and Sanjana Sanghi are main lead in this movie. In supporting cast, we have Sahil Ved and Saswata Chatterjee and Saif Ali Khan in guest appearance. Dil Bechara movie is an intense, poignant film that makes for an emotional watch. As romance blooms between two youngsters fighting cancer, Kizi and Manny, they live it up to the fullest despite the inevitable tragedy looming over them. Dil Bechara is the Hindi film adaptation of John Green's popular 2012 novel The Fault in Our Star. In fact, the book's Hollywood adaptation with the same name in 2016 met with much critical acclaim. Dil Bechara sets itself in Jamshedpur and introduces us to the Basu family. Kizi Basu, Sanjana Sanghi, suffers from thyroid cancer, which has now affected her lungs, requiring her to be on oxygen support almost all the time. With rock solid support from her parents, Kizi takes life as it comes, even taking the bleak daily multiple hospital visits in her stride. But what she craves for is a normal life like any girl her age, with regular problems like boyfriends and crushes. Instead, what she ends up doing is attend funeral of people she doesn't know to feel a connection of the inevitable ahead of her. There she meets Rajkumar Jr. or Manny, Sushant Singh Rajput, in college at first and later at a cancer support group, and given her quiet, introvert nature at first, she is wary of his high energy, exuberance and cockiness. Manny has his own story. He has survived asthisarcoma and his cancer is currently in remission. The two strike up a beautiful bond as a smitten. Manny manages to wriggle his way into her heart despite Kizi trying hard to avert a heartbreak from him eventually. Their cutesy chemistry grows on you as they zip through the lanes of Jamshedpur in his scooter, and also as they shoot a Bhojpuri film together for Manny's close friend Jagdish Pandey, Sahil Ved, whose dream is to direct a film before losing his eyesight to cancer. When Manny decides to go all out to fulfill Kizi's long-standing wish of meeting her favorite musician Abhimanyu Ved, Saif Ali Khan, she realizes she has fallen for him too, but little does she know that a tragic twist in the tale awaits her. Given its poignant premise, Dil Bechara makes for a very emotional watch. Even as the story's underlying message of celebrating life, despite knowing the inevitable, injects it with an infectious energy, especially in the form of Manny's character, who wants to literally grab every moment of the life. Sushant Singh Rajput, navigating the depth of his character, shines with a shelter performance that is sensitive, intense, lively and vulnerable. It is with a heavy heart that one watches him effortlessly get under the skin of his character and exude a natural charm. With this, the fine actor adds to his legacy of commendable work in a short span of time, and watch out for his brilliance moves in the one short title track, कोरियोग्राफ्ड बाय फराह खान. संजना सांघी, हु मेक्स हर डेब्यू इन ए लीडिंग रोल, गिव्स एन अश्योर्ड कॉन्फिडेंट परफॉर्मेंस. द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट, स्पेशली स्वास्तिक मुखर्जी एंड शाश्वता चटर्जी एज कीजीज पेरेंट्स, आर सुपर्ब एंड सैफ अली खान इन कैमियो इज नोटवर्दी. द साउंड ट्रैक कंपोज बाय ए आर रहमान एंड लिरिक्स बाय अमिताभ भट्टाचार्य इज पेपर्ड विद सम फैंटास्टिक फुट टैपिंग म्यूजिक, पर्टिकुलरली खुले जीने का तारे गिन एंड द टाइटल ट्रैक दिल बेचारा. द केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन द लीड पेयर इज रिफ्रेशिंग टू वॉच, स्पेशली इन द ब्यूटिफुल शॉर्ट सिनेमाटोग्राफी बाय सत्यजीत पांडे. सिक्वेंसेज इन पैरिश, डायरेक्टर मुकेश छाबरा एंड राइटर सपोर्तिम संगुप्ता एंड सुशांक खेतान इंश्योर्स द नरेटिव फ्लोज, टेकिंग यू थ्रू सम टेंडर टचिंग मोमेंट बिटवीन कीजी एंड मैनी एंड कीजी एंड हर पेरेंट्स. एंड बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर सम हार्ट ब्रेकिंग सीन्स एंड डायलॉग्स दैट विल डेफिनेटली ब्रिंग यू टू टीयर्स. Even though the film's spirit and heavy pace triumph the melancholy that ogres it, it will leave you in puddle of emotions and with heavy lump in your throat at the end credit rolls. Dil Bechara will always be remembered as Sushant Singh Rajput's last movie. Watch this movie simply to witness Sushant Singh Rajput's last act, and it is a brilliant act, the best. The rating for this movie is for direction I give this movie 3.5 out of 5. For dialogue I give this movie 3.5 out of 5. For music 4 out of 5 and for visual appeal 3.5 out of 5.
For more videos like this and like this video, share this video. If you like my work, please subscribe this channel.